Hello, friends and family. So we are working on the doors today. So this door, when you have to pull it up, it's a struggle. I gotta get my knee under there and pull it up. So they're gonna lube and tune these. This door, that door, and then we're getting a new shop door. Today is the day that we are replacing this old shop door. It's gonna be awesome. Look who just showed up. Joshua's Dr. Energy Saver. They're here to fix. What are you doing?
We're putting up lath.
Tell me.
Okay. We're going to put up lath in the really tight area because it was way too tight to string. So.
Yeah, and so now that the plumbing's fixed,
yeah,
you're going to do it.
Yep.
And it's going to be awesome.
Yep.
Yes.
It'll be nice and quick.
I love these guys so much. smart.
2, 4, 6, 8
Have you ever had one explode?
Not one, one, and then had it after.
Oh no.
Had a couple coworkers that had them do some weird stuff.
Are they scary?
Notice I stayed to the side.
Am I in a good spot?
No, you're fine. I'm not going to go anywhere. Being here is a little different. I've had them break literally 2 cycles in and break.
Yeah.
But I only had that happen once in almost 18 years.
Nice. Okay, so check it out. Ooh. Gentle close. Ooh. Wow. Nice. And the best part of the whole process was the shop door, for sure. And it seemed to go pretty quick and easy. And the guy was awesome. He was super fast. So, watch out, Huckleberry. This is the new shop door. Ta-da! Awesome.